I'm currently filming the first diesel episode in the Warped Perception series, where I show everybody the diesel engine that I'm going to use to attempt to build the first see-through diesel engine. And I wanted to get people's opinions on the three different types of fuels that I'm going to be using. The first one, naturally, is going to be petroleum diesel or fossil diesel. It's the most common type of diesel fuel. It's produced from the fractional distillation of crude oil at atmospheric pressure, resulting in a mixture of carbon chains that typically contain between 9 and 25 atoms per molecule. The second fuel is going to be biodiesel, which is obtained from vegetable oil or animal fats. It can be produced from many different types of oils, most commonly rapeseed oil in Europe and soybean oil in the US. The process uses catalysts such as sodium or potassium hydroxide to convert the vegetable oil and methanol into biodiesel. The third and most interesting fuel is called HydroDiesel. It's something like I've never seen before. It doesn't look anything like regular diesel or biodiesel and almost looks like a glass of milk. And I'm really excited about this because this is basically diesel mixed with water using this patented technology. I'm going to go more into that in the episode. It's supposed to make more power, less emissions, and be better overall. And I'm currently thinking of ways that I can test these fuels. I have a few ideas, but right now, since I'm still filming the episode, I'm asking people what type of testing they want to see me do with these fuels, because these are the three main fuels that I'm going to be using for the diesel series. Let me know what you think, leave your comments below, and don't forget, I'm going to do something special for 1 million subs, so subscribe and look out for the first diesel episode coming up very soon. And as always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.